Hey, what's up, everyone, and welcome to my Gore Plays for Ride to Hell Retribution. Oh man, words cannot describe how excited I am to play this, because if you do not know, I am stupid, and I love horrible video games, and recently we've just been having so many good ones like Bioshock and Last of Us, hell, even stuff like Deadpool and so on. They haven't been amazing, but they've been really fun and stuff, so we need something that's, you know, Fast and Furious Showdown bad. So this, I heard, is actually worse. I can't imagine that. But actually, let me stop playing around. Let me just tell you this. I've already played a little bit of this. I tried recording this Gore Plays before, but something bad happened. It erased the footage. So sorry. So I'm going to have to do it again. I only got about 10, 15 minutes into it. So yeah, let's do this. Yeah, we'll erase my progress. Easy rider, though. From what I've played, let me just tell you, it's pretty bad, though. Alright. I'll give you the same reactions I did when I first recorded this. Alright. Because this opening perplexes me. I have no idea what's going on. Difficulty can be adjusted at any time. Oh, okay. Alright. Alright. It's a guy on a motorcycle. Alright, I see where this is going. I would assume I can see. Okay, now I'm on a turret. All right. Yeah. That's right, baby. Oh, right in the heart. Right in the heart. Yeah. Motherfucker. Oh wait, hold on. I need to slap it. So that means I get more ammo. I guess I don't really quite get that. Yeah. Fuck over here. Oh! Okay. He was just remembering. I'm already forgetting parts of this. Oh, yeah, that's right. I remember this. Alright, B. Yeah. Oh, you're mad? Huh? You mad? Yeah, come on, fucker. Oh, yeah, give him the... Oh, okay. Okay. I just go give him the hammerhead or whatever. I'm just making up wrestling moves. Oh yeah. Fucking taste my ex. Fucking. Oh okay. I keep thinking he's gonna do something else. Oh, spoilers. Oh, and he disappears. All right. Retribution, dead end. Oh, conveniently placed helicopter so he can look like a badass. Fuck you. Yeah. And then he falls right onto the propeller. Oh, that was a quick transition. Falls onto the propeller. Pew, dead. Kills everybody in the helicopter too. Probably a family just trying to, you know, look at stuff in a helicopter. I don't know. 10 days earlier. Topixo Army Base. Oh man. I'm having the wargasms.
Conway! Jake, on your feet. It's time.
Wow, that was some quality voice acting.
Jake, it's time. On your feet. Please. Hurry up so I can stop doing this.
Nice hair. Looks like someone laid a really thick rag over your head.
Come here, give me a kiss, brother.
Oh, man. Kiss him. Kiss him, you fool. Oh, or do that. Oh.
You look like shit, Jake.
I feel like shit, Mac.
Welcome, old boy.
Welcome.
Where's Mikey? Feels like forever since I've seen you guys. I almost forgot what you look like.
Back at the house.
It's not nice.
He ain't 12 no more, that's for sure. You're tall as you.
Speak up, I can't hear you, bro. That was weird. Like, I had my volume up enough so I could hear Jake, but I can't hear this old dude. What up, brah? Kids. Oh.
Damn, Mikey. Mac wasn't kidding. You've gotten to be one tall sack of shit.
Mikey, the brother. The dead one.
Shut up.
Shut up. Yeah. Even thing. I look like a pussy and sound like one, too. Yeah, everybody's faces is kind of weird.
Well,
I'm real happy to see you, Jake.
Oh, I'm real happy.
Both of you. Anyway, I'm sorry, but I gotta rest now.
Yeah, I know. I haven't seen you guys in years, but, you know, I gotta go shut my eyes because I'm tired of looking at you.
Taint you. Give him some time.
Taint you? Taint you. Stop telling me I look like... Oh, he says I look like a sack of shit and you call me taint. Great.
To God, I'd rather be polishing boots than sit through this crap. What else is there to do?
There's some cool stuff sit going on what? In the field tonight. I know a band. They're supposed to be totally far out. Mac never going to go, but now that you're here, he's
it's like he was questioning that line when he was reading it. Totally far out?
You're still a kid.
Ellie says I'm really mature for my age.
Hey, Ellie. Welcome, girl. Oh, hangs out with this guy named Joel. Kind of young for me, but you know, whatever.
She's my friend. She tells me about some of these cool bands sometimes.
There's plenty of time for you to be going to school. Ellie's a grown woman.
More mature than you motherfuckers, I'll tell you right now.
I'm sure you do, but that just ain't happening. Not yet, anyhow.
It's no big deal for me to take him. We could just...
Oh, fine. Whatever, you little baby.
Look, you got no idea what's been going on here since you left. Fellas getting killed over nothing.
Oh, what?
Shit! Jake, take my bike from out back and find him. It ain't safe out there. Get out of here, goddammit.
Well, what do you think he was going to do right when he said I wanted to go out in town and then he leaves outside? All right, so this is the part I played. All right, and then bad things happened. All right, here we go. All right. This does not sound like the kind of music you would hear from a game based around bikers. Okay, now let's play. Alright, I'm over. Oh, and then he speeds up, little fucker. This music sounds like it's something that belongs in a Charlie's Angels movie. Alright, I'm coming for you, little fucker. Oh, okay. Oh my god, my shadow's really confused on where it wants to go. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose him. I'm gonna get you, brother. Oh shit, cars.
Mikey. Hey, Mikey.
Yeah, Mikey. Someone turn that music down so I can talk to my brother. What do you mean? I did. I said, hey, I could bring him, whatever, blah, blah, blah. I can't hear you. You're... Oh, is that it? Alright. Wow, we sure did good. I don't know. That was quick. So we're buddies again or something? I don't know what the fuck just happened. I don't know. Ooh, hey. Hey! Fuck you then. Whatever. I don't need no goyles in my life.
Tell the truth. Ellie look like that? She's your girl.
Yeah, does she look like a hooker? Nah.
Since you left, she's kind of been the closest I've had to you, I guess. Except she's smart. Real smart.
Tuh.
Thanks.
But she's cool, you know? She likes bands and she
it's
makes
not,
me read.
Not how you should have read that line, bro. Thanks.
Ooh, big bad books. No wonder why Mac's all protective.
I love how he had to open his mouth real wide just to say, hey. Huh. Alright, I'm gonna grab one burger. We're gonna share it. Don't get in trouble, Mickey, or whatever the fuck your name is. Oh, great. You had one fucking job, Mickey. What the fuck? Wait, say something again?
Like a skinny little baby cow.
I can't, speak up, bro.
You ever slicing the ear off of a baby cow?
What? No?
Scream and what? Scream.
What? Of course, you just cut their ear off.
Mikey, I got your burger. Let's go.
They ain't gonna be like, hey, 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 yay.
Looks like you've been summoned, boy.
No more ear for me. Well, we already know he gets killed, so.
Stop. Where'd you get that cut?
What cut? What the hell are you talk? Okay. Alright. So we already know he gets killed. Not like it fucking matters anyway, but. Alright. What? What the hell happened? Where'd you get that cut? Alright, we're gone. See ya.
Don't know. Like what? Dad must have left us with Mac for a reason, right? I got a feeling it has to do with those fuckers back there. Who were they? Devil's Hand.
Alright. Oh. Oh, great. Okay. Oh, what? Alright. X. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Smack the big pixel blood out of you. Okay. Helicopter. The fucking. Oh god, I got a helicopter on the mine. Fucking. The motorcycle just blew up. That was hilarious. Oh! Wait, is it just gonna keep doing that? Yep. That's fucking retarded. He hit a wooden fence. What the hell? Where'd he come from? He just morphed out of a mountain. Alright. Oh, well, there goes the motorcycle. It's still chugging along. Now, I don't understand why people think this is a bad game. I think this is great. Oh, great. I have a time limit for some reason. Oh, what? What's going on? Hey, guys. Oh, whoa. Okay, calm down. Alright. Oh, you're fucking. Oh, yeah. Goddamn, why? What are these? Okay. All right. I don't even know. I don't even know what to say anymore. Oh, what? You can obviously tell when a motherfucker's about to come up on you because the game repositions you into the center. Yeah, like that, and he just teleports out of nowhere. Yeah. Boom. Oh, and there it goes again. Yeah! I'm pretty sure when a fucking motorcycle explodes, I don't think it keeps going. Oh, boy. This game. This game's so good. I love it. It's so good. Oh. Oh, boy. Oh, press A. Oh, wow. Okay, we got caught. So, wait, hold on. What were we doing? Were we trying to escape? Then why would we drive up to them? Why didn't we go the opposite way? Yeah. Oh.
Time to put that fucking piece down, cowboy.
Wow.
It's gonna be okay, Mikey.
That gun's getting a bit heavy for you, wouldn't you say?
No, look at me. Every male character here has muscles. I guess Colt doesn't really have muscles.
We want to know where the boy here got his cut from. It would be nice to know who you are, too.
It's nobody's. It's just a jacket.
Look, lad. This is the part where you beg for his life. You understand?
Okay. Please don't kill my brother. Oh, no. Stop beating the pixel blood out of him. That's just bad. No.
Let me put it plain. Retribution should be dead and buried. You don't tell me where you got this jacket. The same thing will happen to this child. Last chance, lad.
Tell him. Jake.
Tell him. What a pussy. This is where you're supposed to take one for the team and go, don't tell him.
It's our fucking dad.
And who might your father be?
William Conway.
Yeah.
Conway?
Yeah. Oh! No! Oh, look at that face. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. Well, that was a quick game. So, anyway, it's a budget title. Is this the credits? Anyway, that was a fun little game, I guess, you know. Had action. It had guns. Well, for a second. Oh, my blood. Nice teeth. Okay. Now, why would they even ask who they are? I mean, yeah, whose jacket is that? Even if... I don't... Never mind. Whatever. It says right on the fucking jacket, Toledo. Who do you think the fucking jacket belongs to? Maybe someone named Toledo? Can you read?
Mikey's gone.
Yeah. Partially your fault. Just saying. Alright, so that's this plot. Gotta hunt down the guys that killed Mikey. Why did they kill him? Not really sure yet. I mean, I guess I get it. It was a jacket that belonged to an old bike gang and their rivals or something like that. RBD. Gotta kill the rest of them too.
Come in, RBDE Roamer. Damn it, RBDE.
Never
mind that, son. Just an old man being silly. Anyway, listen up.
You're hilarious. My brother just fucking died, but thanks. And I just took a bullet or a couple. Not really sure.
There's an ox. His name was Anvil. Got some shithole up in the airplane cemetery.
Roger Wilco, man. I'm on my way. I remember Muscles.
Yeah, I remember him. I remember Muscles McQuiet Mouth. Muscles McGillicuddy Mc Soft Smoking McDick Lick. That's a long name. Alright, here we go. Oh, power slide. Nice. That looks stupid, but it was nice. Oh, can I do wheelies? Yeah, I can. I can do a wheelie. Yeah. Wheelies. Can't stop my wheelie. Okay. Let me do it again. Wheelie, wheelie. Everybody loves a wheelie. Uh-oh. God damn it. All right, let me try again. Yeah. My other tire isn't on the ground. That's cool. Alright. Is this all I'm doing? I'm just driving. There's no enemies. There's no fucking reason. Yeah! Oh, I have a boost. Do that again. Yeah! Nice. Let me do a wheelie jump. Alright, is that... No, that's not a ramp. That's a fucking bus. Oh, wait. Wait, no, I'll do the next one. Oh, wait. Shit. Alright, I'll do the next one, I guess? I don't know. Fuck, I keep missing it. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Nice. Oh, I got achievement. Really good, I get it. Oh, you fucking clever little fuckers. Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, you sure you didn't want to explode? Because, you know, fucking... A motorcycle can explode. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? I did it. Let me do it again. Yeah. Alright. It worked that time. Ow. What? I didn't do it. Now, the interesting thing about this game is that it was originally going to be a free roaming game. So everything you see here was actually supposed to be just free roaming. You can get out and do whatever you want, kind of like Grand Theft Auto. But it ended up being this, a just straight up budget linear style, I guess. I don't know what, like a Heavy Rain type-ish game, I guess. I think there is a beat-em-up style gameplay, but I guess there's parts where it turns into a Heavy Rain style, context-sensitive button press game, whatever. Oh, got him, except he doesn't have a... I don't think he has a ponytail.
Look, asshole. You're like
not really, no.
Thinking you're gonna find him here. I show them, and I'll show you. Come here.
Yeah, come here. I'm right here. What do you mean, come here? Oh, okay. Okay. What does B do? Why? Why's block? For a second, I was like, what is he doing? Fucking talking into his hand? Hey, bro. Ha, ha. Hey. Yeah, this guy with a ponytail is fighting me. Yeah, you know. Yeah, oh, he doesn't have a ponytail, but make the funny joke, I had to say he has a ponytail. Yep. Ride to hell. No Batman Arkham Asylum. Alright, let's beat him up. That's pretty easy. Okay. Oh, all these guys are the same character model except they have bandanas on.
Now it's my turn.
Yeah, now it's your turn to die. When this game drops to $10, then you have my permission to die. Haha, bang. Okay. Fucking headbutts. Combos. Oh, shit. God. No, you won't, because you're dead. I killed you. What is that? Snagged some drugs. Why not? I don't care. Oh, he's gonna curb stomp him? Yeah, do it. Oh! That was not a curb stomp. Technically, that wasn't a curb, but... step elbow. That's what it was. Use tug boost to catch up during tough races. Oh, there's going to be races, too.
What a fine piece of man you are.
Oh, hey.
Like you need some oil.
Yeah. Yeah.
Business before pleasure, sweetheart. You know where I can find the ones?
Try that way. Is he here? Dope.
Okay. Alright. Hey, what the fuck? Hey, Danny Trejo. What's up? What are you doing?
Right on, man. Right on. Lay it on.
Lay what on you? What are you talking about?
As it so happens, I need to.
I didn't take anything out. My character didn't move.
Ideas?
I don't care.
Last time I seen the big guy, he was going to the hotel for some action. It's across the street behind the bar.
Thanks, man. See you around.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Oh, suki. Oh, wow.
What? Okay, I don't care. Suki. What is that like? Code for drugs. I love drugs.
She's fine. Don't you forget she told me about you.
Yeah.
I'm kidding what I'm paid for.
And I'll tell you what I told him.
Wait, hold on. Will you just use his force powers to push her? Let me see that again. Do it again. Come on, man. I want to see your fucking...
I'm kidding what I'm paid for.
I want to see George Lucas use his force. Oh, there he goes. He did it. Oh, shit. What the... What the fuck did I do? Remember, kids. Oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah. Kill him. Kill this fat fuck. Yeah. Fuck you. Yeah. Alright. Oh, I got achievement. What the fuck? Oh, she's clipping through her own clothes. Oh, okay. Oh, and I'm just here. Just right here with the pool of blood that I left. All right. That's fun. That's fun. That's just fun. There's nothing else to say. Just fun. Okay. What fucking room is it? Oh, okay. He just phased through the door. I love just the missing sound effects during this game. What the fuck? Did he just drive away in a go-kart? Alright. I love how he's like the only person on the street. Oh, actually, I think that hooker's still here. Oh, man, can I get some suki-suki? Again? Wait, hold on. Hey, girl. Wait, what happened? Oh, I guess I got on my bike. Heh. Literal and sexual. Alright, I have to chase him, I guess. Oh, I have a knife. You might have a go-kart, but I'm gonna get you. I think he has one of those. Oh, wow. Okay. Alright, I guess I'm not getting you. Sorry. I lied. Oh, I'm definitely not getting you now. Oh, yeah. Stab him. What the fuck was that? And I just took his wrench. What happened there? Did he just, like, break his neck, I guess? Yeah. I'm coming. There's like so much stuff to see and wonder at in this game. It's like a smorgasbord of what the fuck is going on. Oh, I got a card. Nice. Oh, hey. What's up? Oh, fuck you. Take my wrench. Take it. Fucking take it. Take my foot. Oh, you want some too? Fucking take my wrench. Take my motherfucking wrench. Yeah. Looked like he was about to fall off anyway. Oh, hey, motorcycle. So wait, what did they write in the script of this? Like, all right, when a character dies, their motorcycle just goes insane. Sorry, someone came to my door. I had to answer it. All right, so we caught him. Oh.
Shit.
All right.
I don't ever recall seeing a woman fixing a truck before.
And another one with double D's. All right.
Fall even less if I use this wrench on your head.
That's obviously a 50-year-old woman doing the voice.
Get into the building, but it's locked. There's a guy in there I need to speak to.
Yeah, speak to with my wrench.
What's so important that it can't wait till Monday?
Best you don't know why. It's personal.
Well,
yeah.
I'll tell you what's personal. My idiot ex-husband works in that place, but while I'm stuck fixing trucks, he's off drinking with my money he stole from me.
Yeah. Oh, don't. No, we're not doing that. Tell that bitch to open it before I fucking beat her to death with my wrench. They made him a foreman. So he'd probably have keys. It's a foreman, not foreman. Actually, I don't know. I guess she would know. She's a mechanic. Get my ring too.
Where is he?
She's probably a plumber too.
In my house, probably. And you're in Road. It's only in Dead End. Could show you on that pretty bike of yours.
Aw, shucks. Anvil's hold up in Birkin Brewery. Okay, so wait, what happened there? He went into the garage and the garage door just automatically closed. It wasn't her that closed it? Why is she there? She works for a gang of people as a mechanic, I guess? I don't care. Hey girl, hey, you want to see something weird? Yeah! Oh man, I'm the best. What the fuck? Yeah! Oh man, your bum doesn't feel very good right now. Bow wow! Epic music riding along on a street. What the fuck? Why are they attacking me? Beat him to death with a wrench. Kick him off his motorcycle. And then kill his friend too. Boom, 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 right in the head. Get off my bike, bitch. Down. Bow. Whee! Oh, what? Oh, okay. Yay. Gonna do a wheelie with a girl on the bike. Gonna make her very wet. God damn it. Alright, I'm done. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Stay on the road, douchebag. I mean, I guess I should stay on the road too, but I'm the main character. I'm allowed to do this stuff. That's what video games taught me. Whoa. Okay. Yeah. Yep. It's the same animation over and over again. Oh, that was kind of shitty. I like how explosions don't do anything. They just did look cool. Yeah! Uh-oh. Conveniently placed truck. Why is it there? Who knows? Who cares? It's an obstacle. Go over the obstacle. Fuck, I've seen better obstacles in Doritos Crash Course. That's a free-to-play game made by Doritos. This is partly made by the guys that made Dead Island, so... Well, actually, not really. It's the guys that published Dead Island. Nice bot.
The girl's got a right. But fine, you're right. Rough him up a little, will ya?
Sure. Obvious developer of the game. That's the thing. When they can't find voice actors, they just get the developers to do the voice of characters. I'm not saying I hate that. That's actually cool. It's just that at least try. Especially with the script. If it's so bad, at least try. Give it some emotion.
Man, who the fuck are you supposed to be?
I think you've got a ring that doesn't belong to you.
You tell Larry she can have it when I'm dead.
I might be able to help you with that.
Got him. Oh shit, I didn't press Y. Oh, now it tells me how to fight back. Okay. Well, I figured it out. Don't worry about it. Come here. Oh. Fuck you up. Fuck you up. Fuck you up. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Take it. Motherfucker. Oh, your mother. Fuck you. Take my love. Take it. I got some drugs. Oh, you can't have any. You can't have any. It's mine. Mine now. Punk. Oh, I got 28 bucks. Took your livelihood. I just took your fucking... Oh, shit. He's beating the shit out of me. Okay. Come here, motherfucker. Oh, got him.
I'll take that. Teabag him. Now. Thanks. While you're at it, I'll take the keys to the brewery.
What the hell are you looking?
So you got it? Wow. Did you hurt him?
He did mention
he's right there.
Now, let me
show you what a man.
Oh, come on.
This girl can do a lot more than just start an engine.
Well, I hope so. You're a mechanic. Oh my god, is this a second? We've been playing for 35 minutes. This is a second sex scene. All right. And let me guess. Let me just guess.
God damn it.
At least he took his jacket off. I think he took his jacket off in the first one, too. Oh, my God. What did she do? Just cut a hole in her mechanic's clothing? I love how she didn't even take her hat off. She didn't even have the courtesy of taking her hat off.
The Devil's Hand owned that brewery, so don't expect an easy fight. I wouldn't go in there unarmed, okay?
Thanks for the heads up. Look after yourself. Don't go back there for a while, okay?
You too, soldier. I'll be fine. It's you who needs to be careful.
What is this, like is this a starting of a romance plot? What the fuck is going on? Or am I just getting snoo-snoo? I don't know. Alright, so, wow.
There?
I didn't know I killed those guys.
I found Anvil.
Well, the situation is that I fucked two women today. I beat up a bunch of people on motorcycles. I got nothing accomplished. You know, I guess I'm avenging my brother. I don't know. Maybe there's more women around. Maybe I'll avenge him by sticking my wiener in some cold... cold. Never mind. Just anyway, that's my gore plays. So I hope you enjoyed it. I loved it. It's the best game this year. So I'm pretty happy. I think it's great. It makes me laugh. It's not painful to play. So it's probably one of those games that I'm gonna come back to in the future, even though it's a horrible piece of shit like Rogue Warrior, only because it's funny. So there you go. There's my gore plays for Ride to Hell. It's Rogue Warrior bad, which means it's bad, but it's really, really funny. There you go. There's my review. Yeah. There's my gore plays. Thank you and goodbye.